this has to have more than an impact on students and the end result in their education. It's got to have an impact on how we teach. And it can feel risky, but to me that opportunity is really where faculty are in a sense challenged, but in a very positive way, to incorporate things based on the way students are learning today. And I think we can all learn from a dynamic environment like that.